Yo, this is the Hult Master Level by Salim. I might have played this. I played one Hult level, but there was an issue with the recording, so I have to replay, I believe.
Hayden's files are extensive, and the Ark's core to all of it. The Dark Lord can't be killed until he takes physical form. They're going to have to accept you because anyone who earned the right to acquire a life sphere in the swamp are free to pass through into the Luminarium and insert whichever sphere they have. Effectively, you could awake anyone in there and they'll actually have to help you do it.
Shot there on the Maker drone, destroyer blade. Always cool to see. pain element. There's a lot of enemies here. Is that a possessed Hell Knight? Okay. Okay, okay. If I was smart there, I would have double-shotted with the shotgun. Switch immediately to microwave beam there, but I'm still not used to using, well, not that. Oh my god. Whoa. I'm still not that used to using a shotgun double shot. Not fully yet. Give me that sweet health. Why is that pin elemental like why are they sideways? Oh, he's stuck, I think, pound. Yep, whatever, it's fine. Wait, is there more order? Hello. Thank you. The old don't close off the entrance. That was cool, I like the arch trial being used that way, it was a bit easy. Oh, where do you find that? Oh, alright, we're getting over there. Nice. So oh, bruh, that didn't. Didn't help. Okay. Oh, you were possessed? Okay, whatever. Oh, please have enough ammo. Oh, it doesn't matter. I quite like that arena. That was quite good, yeah. Get a free BFG here, so go wild, I guess. Missing someone? Or should they just constantly be spawned? Oh, okay. Just wanted to check.
Oh,
What is my meat cooking? Oh my god. Come on, level. That's way too close. Probably shouldn't have picked that up. Oh, it was another one. Never mind.
You are here to restore order to my world. And the demons in control.
I've just realized this isn't the level I was talking about that I thought I'd played. The other one had other stuff going on this bridge, I remember pretty clearly. Oh, that's what we like to see though. You're gonna die. Yeah. This tyrant feels very vanilla. Kaladi. Chainsaw. That was a good fight. If that was the end, I like that. A lot of different waves, different stuff going on. Nice. You know what? Since we're not doing anything too, you know, crazy, let's do a bit of this. I mean, it's useful, but it's not like crazy useful. We'll unbind it just to thingy. Fire weapon. I think it was on L. Yeah. Just something I don't, just so I don't use it. Shotgunners. Wait, can you only do one side? No, we're gonna do both sides. Oh, this doesn't even have a power up. Boring. That like berserk. I just wanted two power ups there. Got the bingo card. I don't know what they do in this section here, but you just don't get a second jump for some reason. If you hit that thing. Oh, do you have to actually do both? Oh my god, okay. Well. nice collati there.
Outside of their world will be destroyed.
Easy headshot on the damaging floor there. Bring it on then, Sammy. Alright, playing Topo. A lot of megaspheres, superchargers, whatever. Make drones make this very pleasant. What do we get here? Oh, 2k now, really? Is that it? I guess you can't really you might actually not be able to change it that much. Now that I think about it. That's not, just getting stuck on corners and stuff. That wasn't too bad, not a bad level. Yeah, not bad.